Hello and welcome to my channel. This is Armin, and in this video, I will show you how to calculate the impedance of a perforated plate. There are two ways to calculate the impedance of perforates. First, we can apply the interior perforated plate boundary condition in pressure acoustic physics. Selecting the interior perforated plate boundary will enable an equation consisting of holder diameter, porosity, and thickness. Another way is the calculation of impedance in thermoviscous physics. Sound power converts to heat when it crosses in holes. We can model this mechanism in thermoviscous physics. In pressure acoustics, frequency domain, we can apply interior perforated plate boundary conditions. In the settings window, we can select thin or thick plate and specify hole diameter, plate thickness, and area porosity. I create a quarter of one hole, and then I apply symmetry boundary condition. First, I'm going to hit on 3D. In acoustics, I'm going to select thermoviscous physics. Transmission loss and impedance are with respect to frequency, so I'm going to select the frequency domain. I'm going to import the geometry with an optional dimension size. This is a quarter of one hole. All geometry dimensions are listed in the parameters. We need speed and density of sound. I need 3 integration on the hole's inlet, outlet, and middle, because I want to calculate the impedance of the hole. I have already written the impedance functions in a text file and uploaded you to download it. Transfer impedance is the difference of pressure acoustic divided by velocity particle, sound velocity, and air density. Normal impedance is the pressure acoustic divided by velocity particle, sound velocity, and air density. In settings, dependent variables, are observed. I use P and W in impedance, which is pressure and velocity in the Z direction. Two ports are required in the inlet and outlet of the perforation, and I'm going to define a plane wave at the inlet port. medium is air, so I'm gonna select air. I will specify an optional frequency interval, for example, 1/3 octave from 20 to 10,000. Finally, I'm gonna hit on compute and wait for the result. Unfortunately, I forgot to define symmetry boundary conditions. Again, I will click on compute. Now it's time to plot the sound transmission loss and impedance graph. The legend of the graphs is also adjusted in this way. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel.